something happening here. But what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. A field day for the heat. A thousand people in the street singing songs and a carrying signs. Mostly say hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.
Shit, that's sick. I know Sherman?
Well, you know, it has more in it. So this time it has a change.
Yeah.
You have like a cold or something?
Yeah, horrible cold.
Oh, man, I hate that so much. Why don't you like come over for a bowl of chicken soup sometime or something?
Oh, that'd be great. Gino, secret agent. Yeah, of course I have this stuff. Wait. Well, I kind of have something. I'm hooked up. I have to get some chicken soup. I'll be over in a bit. It's cool. All right, later.
Yeah, this is true. Where at? Yeah, I'll be there. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Over.
Later.
Wow, this is a great place you have here.
Thank you. Moved in it about 4 years ago. So what do you do for a living?
Actually...
I'm swinging.
I'm in the consumer kind of business.
Really? Like, what kind?
Right now we're trying to make some advancements for kind of a dictionary, a CD-ROM type thing.
Wow. It's kind of a new thing, huh? Here's some soup for you. Clear your nasal passages right up.
Oh, great. This looks great. It smells good too, but you know, actually, I'd just rather go get a drink if that's okay.
Sure, that's fine.
Is there somewhere close we could go?
Yeah, there's a tavern down the street, Lion's Head.
Lion's Head Tavern?
Tavern, yeah.
Alright, yeah, if it's okay, I'd like to use the phone and then we can just take off.
Alright, let me go get one for you. Here, I found it. Just push the button right there.
Oh, thanks. Hey, yeah, it's me again. Well, actually, we're gonna go to a tavern. The Lion's Head Tavern. Yeah, that'd be great. Okay, later. Alright.
Cool, let's go.
Can I just leave it there?
Yeah, I'll put it away for you. Alright, right this way.
Thank you.
doing? Why are you looking at me like that?
Two bodies. I mean, I know they're not dead. What are we going to do with them until the boss comes?
Why don't you tell me what we're going to do? I didn't know there was going to be two of them.
Hey, I was just hired here for the pond. You're the brains of this operation.
Oh, shoot.
4,900.
But what I say is we got to get rid of them so no one knows about us. Like the river or something.
All right, let's go to the exerciseologist and figure out what we're supposed to do.
All right. Okay.
Gotta keep them separated.
See it, do you?
No.
Oh.
There it is.
Unit. Mucus extraction unit. 9400J. Classification experimental. Unreleased, potentially hazardous.
This is perfect. This is just what we need.
Cut.
Okay.
Now that we have it, we need to take pictures. By camera.
All right.
Close up. Okay, all angles.
Can you get it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, wait, we should close the file so nobody knows.
Good idea. Good, good, good.
Okay, let's go.
What are we gonna do?
I know, we're really in big trouble this time, though.
We lost the file and they got away.
We didn't even see which way they went.
I know.
Luckily, all we have here is bicycles. We ought to be able to track them down pretty quick.
You call the boss, and I don't want to be here when you talk to him. I'm out of here.
All right.
Boss.
What do you want?
We got a big problem.
What is it this time?
You know those two punks we picked up with the CD-ROM?
Yes.
They escaped.
You will find them.
What are we supposed to do?
Find them.
We don't know where they went, boss.
That's not what I'm concerned about. I'm concerned about the CD-ROM and the CD-ROM only. You
All right,
find
we do
those
the best
people.
We can to get the MEU 9400J back.
You find those people, or you find yourself dead at the bottom of a river.
You can consider this job done, boss.
We'll be right back.
that girl's picking devices. We've done it all.
We have. Nothing is better.
Lockjaw's man will never get us down.
Well, you know.
Horse shot?
Larson.